Lords of the Fallen is back, and this is my little short preview of the game. So this is part number 3, and I'm trying to work out what direction to go in. So there's, I reckon there's actually spiders down these doors, because that guy got poisoned. He was like, go and kill the spiders or something. I was like, okay, fair enough. And there's spiders. I can see freaking spiders. See a spider right down here? Oh, poop. But it freaking poisons me as well, doesn't it? Spiders always seem to poison me. Oh, Jesus, that was funky. I'm gonna try this one as well. Yes. One swell swoop and it just killed it. Very nice. Very impressive. What's this? Oh, chests. I love chests. Give me something pretty. Give me a nice ring or something. Also, by the way, the enemies do come back. Now, since I've lost my my extra health thing as well, seems to come back for some reason. Also got some new armor, just saw there. Called Hot Blood. Hot Blood armor. Must be filled with blood. Whoa, hello. Didn't see you too late. Does he know I'm here? That's, yeah, that's more like it. Finish him off. Yes. Get out of my way, fool. Right, who's up here? There's got to be someone up here, isn't there? There's always someone up these stairs. Right, there's one dude there and one over there. Lovely jubblies. Just don't want them both to come over at the same time. That's the plan. I'll try and get behind him. Oh, yes. Oh, very nice. Jesus. That killed him. And that guy definitely hurt. He's like, what the fuck happened over here? Whoa, okay, chat, mate. Finish up now. No, oh, he's hit me. Jesus. I left myself open. He's hit me. Not like that. Did you took no health off me? He hit my neck. Okay. I'll take it. So he's at my neck, though. He's like, I was like, oh, God, this is going to take a serious hit on my health. Nope. I'm completely fine. I will take it. I will run and I will take it. I'm going to go down here. Let's see if we can make it. Fingers crossed we can. Everything I don't want to do is die. I don't want to die. The northern wall. Ooh. Different walls then, I guess. Oh, I was hoping to be sinking those barrels. I can see something in the distance. I can see something on the floor. I'm going to run straight for this guy. Oh. Oh, I didn't do that soon. It's going to go hobby wrong. Yeah, that worked like a treat. Oh shit. This guy's singing it. Whoa, he screamed as well. Scary screamed. Oh, did I do, mate? Swipe him, kill him. No, he got my neck again. Okay, I did set my health up this time. Ouch. I'm not impressed. Jesus, he just. I guess if you go too close and you sort of leave yourself open, the neck will become like a fragile object and it will just be cut up. Apologies if this video is quite short. I've done this once already and it crashed. So I had to come back and do it, which is a bit annoying.
Right. Anybody here?
Hello? I can't see anyone. Okay. I'll just throw some pots then. Also looking for the next checkpoint, by the way. I don't like this table. Hence it's been destroyed. Right, there's definitely something down there. There's a massive gate here as well. Can you see anything through this gate? I can't personally see any enemies through this gate. You guys might be able to spot it, I'm not sure. I'm gonna head down. I'm not sure what's down here, guys, so I'm gonna be very, very careful. Oh, shit. Whoa, that's not good. I swiped my shield up. I'll get my stamina back, because I know exactly where you are now, mate. Come on in, bitch. Bring it, bitch. Whoa, you attacked like really quick afterwards, which completely threw me off. Stop getting all funky with me. Right, my time to attack. Yes. Well done, Scully. Done a good job, my friend. Took myself, by the way, which is really sad. Right. Ooh, a sword. Let's see what sword this is. Give me a decent sword. Ooh. I like it. Let's do less damage, though. Got this axe, but I used it once and it's so slow. Like the movements in terms of like attacking compared to the staff, I was like, ah, I'm not gonna do that. What's this? Open? Okay, yeah, do it. Do we have a room? Take. What's this? Ooh. Ooh. Fair enough. I'm not really sure what that does, but I will take it. I think it's got gave me a few like a free attribute point, which is quite nice. That's my armour as well. I might try and select at some point. Yeah, so this preview build does stop on the 21st of October, so I won't be able to do any more after that. I might try and do another episode tomorrow, which is like the 20th. Keep losing track on the days. As a YouTuber, I just seem to lose track of days. They go past so quickly. It's unreal. Oh, 1 second. What's this? It's a script. It's an audio thing.
On watch. How could the Rokar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming with them. I need to alert the others.
Has he seen me? See, he has eyes, doesn't he? He can see me as soon as I walk up there. Wait, mate. Whoa, okay, they attacked me. I've done too many swipes. Whoa, okay, that's... He's getting violent already, isn't he? Go for a little bit of attack. Ooh, nice. Ooh, grab, grab. Get my stamina back up. Come for me, bitch. Oh, yes. So I've tried to have that final swipe, trying to get rid of him. And it worked a treat. So I think we've actually... We saw this area earlier. Was that, we started over there. So, and we sort of skipped those two monsters out in the middle. So that's fairly cool. Right, you're going to come over and fight me, bitch? There's a chest there. Funky. Whoa, cheer up, mate. Well, this staff is awesome. I love this staff. I'm never going to switch you out. Right, open this chest. I mean, one of these chests might just explode on me or something. I'm sure it won't, but it's like paranoid. Oh, shit. What? Why is that one just running at me for? There's like three now. I'm not sure what's going on here, guys. Is he going to run towards me? I think he's stuck. I think he wants to run at me, but he can't. Funny, I like it. Right. So we came up that way. I think we have to continue down here. So this is past that gate that was shut. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't like this, guys. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh, crap. No, don't do this to me. What's that? Oh, no. What the hell is that? I mean, it's our first magical item. Yes, it is. It's our first magical item. Right, how do we use this then? So I've got it on now, have I? So I've got it on now. Okay. So how do I use it?
As if one wasn't enough.
Oh, shit, how the fuck do I use this? Nope, nope. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. No, this is rubbish. This is craziness. You've got to be kidding me. I don't know what to do. I'm going to run past them. Yo! Shit. Run. Oh, God. Keep going. Keep going. I'll get my health back. Yes. Oh. Right, I got my shield back. Finally. Whew, that was not good. That was not fun. Oh, my God. Right, now I'm back. With a vengeance. Come on, you little prick. Come up here. Eat me. Go on, scream. Go screaming now. Come on. I don't know if that magic one wasn't really that good, to be honest. Like the shield. There's one guy here. There's two here, which could be a bit inconvenient. I'm trying to jump back. You can chill out, mate. Chill out. Might have to lock onto this little dude. Perhaps he's going to attack me. He's a little bit confused. Oh, no, don't do this again. Shit. So unfortunately, it's going to be a very, very short episode. Unfortunately, the game did crash again. This is all part of being like a preview build. Stuff like this will happen, but again, crashed. I did not want to do that bit again. I'm afraid I don't want to do it again. So I'm gonna try and find the strength tomorrow to go through the whole bit again and obviously record a new bit. Should be a tad bit annoying, but yeah, I'm really enjoying the game. Hopefully, all these things get fixed. I'm sure they will. Again, this is a preview build, which is probably about 3 months old now. So just be aware of that. The game is coming out towards the end of the month. I'm sure it'll be completely fine, and I will see you guys later. If you want to see more, hit the like button as always. Even more than ever, because I had to fight through this one. But anyway, see you guys soon. Bye-bye.